Stratford getting in, but they have to deal with that group. The Skyrockets of Wellington. Jack McBride on the rollout for the Elks throwing, but Arturo Tellis with the pick and a nice run back on the interception before he's tackled. Ball game still scoreless, and Jack McBride will go to the air again. This time, he locates and finds Ty Hess with a great catch. Defensive struggle, and Stratford comes out with a win, 13-8.